It's the halfway point in this season's Champions League. Knockout football from now on. It's win or bust. This is where the stakes get higher for all those teams remaining. Knockout football from here. Identify as the key man in this fixture.
I'm going to pick a defender, Thiago Silva, a natural athlete for me with all the characteristics to be at the top of his trade. He's a natural leader too and sets an example in showing great discipline, arguably the world's best.
Yeah, the scourge of so many strikers. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. And it's Ibrahimovic. Should have hit the net.
Well, there's no messing about with this fella, is there? Just went straight down the middle. If only he could have applied the finish with the same conviction.
Looks to slip it through. Roberto Firmino pushes it through. Mohamed Salah is flagged offside.
Yeah, as long as one voice is making the call to step up, they got it right.
He's made certain that won't get through. Juventus putting their opponents under a lot of pressure in the early stages. Firmino. Ibrahimovic has been caught there. It's a foul. That's a booking. Always looked it. Saw that coming, thrust towards the front line. Matuidi, and it's Ibrahimovic. Now that does look a foul, if he's given a free kick. He knows what's coming, a second yellow, and he's off. Protest continues, but in the end they are defending the indefensible.
be some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. We'll have to see out the rest of the game with 10 men. Can he finish? Saved only by poor finishing. Well, he caught that one right on the meat. Cracking effort. Intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Forward it goes. Di Maria. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Morata gets into a dangerous position. Kuzawa. And it's Verratti. Tries a through ball. Salah. Now the pass. Storaro, Rabiot, out wide to the right. Looks like a good ball through. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, and the vision to get him through was all good, but the execution of the pass wasn't quite right. But importantly, he's holding his line until the very last moment, and that will pay off.
Real chance to break. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Goal! Paris Saint-Germain! First blood drawn. That is just remarkable, the amount of bend he got on that.
You know, what was notable in that, Peter, was the fact that he didn't try to blast it. He chose placement instead and delivered a peach.
Before they can actually say that the job is over. Di Maria with the ball through. Ibrahimovic passes it through. And that has put paid to that. And with the goal at his mercy, a dreadful miss.
Wasn't much on for him, so it was worth a shot. It was worth a try from there.
All the way back, and they start again. Keeper's got good distance on that. Fagouli. That's really nice. Now, what next? Paris Saint-Germain finally get themselves a breather.
He had a decision to make there, and he got it absolutely spot on with a beautiful piece of timing in the tackle. Any hesitation then would have either seen him get a card or his team concede a goal.
The first 45 minutes are up.
It's a dressing room that needs rousing at half-time, because in truth they've not really been at it so far. If the pep talk works, we may see a very different side second half. We need to.
Whistle goes, and we start the second half.
Juventus don't need to press the panic button just yet. They may have to tweak their setup first. If they don't grab an early goal in the second half, they can't hold back though.
Maria's delivery. Neto catches it safely. Cuadrado steaming forward. Tries a through ball. This is from referee.
referee rightly gives him offside.
Thiago Silva. Kuzawa. Rabiot. Marco Verratti.
Now it's Cavani. Cavani.
Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. In for a header. Sticks it away. Two up and threatening to pull clear.
However they tried to stand in his way, he just was not to be denied.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as a nail the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of now you've got him, now you don't. Brilliant.
Saint-Germain take a two-goal lead and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Barzagli battles to win it back. He certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. Was strong and firm. And it's Figuli. It's pretty clear that he's being singled out.
Well, they seem intent on marking him out of the game. There's
Di Maria has got himself a free kick. Ibrahimovic. Now the pass. Paris Saint-Germain have a free kick. Talking to, I think. Yes, it is. Juventus have a sub ready to come on.
Exactly the right balance, and I think that's what maybe let him down there, Peter.
Looks like a good ball through. Can he find a finish now? Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
I thought he did so well to exploit the space that was afforded to him then. Deserved more. Rabiot tries
forward quickly. Di Maria looking to get on the end of this. Really didn't have enough to concern the defence. Spoon forward. And it's Rabiot. Matuidi plays it out to the flank. Ball's gone out of play. Checks on the touchline. A change about to occur.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
Somehow keep the dream alive. Well, after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
I think they struggled to handle the high press from the opposition and were wasteful with the ball time and time again as a result. They really needed to pick up in that area. They didn't, and that's why it's got away from them.